In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of tangent of 11 times pi upon 12. 11 times pi is equal to 6 times pi plus 5 times pi, so tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of 6 times pi plus 5 times pi upon 12. The fraction can be written as sum of two fractions as tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of 6 times pi upon 12 plus 5 times pi upon 12. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of pi upon 2 plus 5 times pi upon 12. We know the trigonometric identity tangent of pi upon 2 plus x is equal to minus cotangent of x. The verification of this trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus cotangent of 5 times pi upon 12. Following the above steps, we get tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus cotangent of pi upon 6 plus pi upon 4. We know the trigonometric identity cotangent of x plus y is equal to cotangent of x times cotangent of y minus 1 upon cotangent of y plus cotangent of x. The proof of this trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of cotangent of pi upon 6 times cotangent of pi upon 4 minus 1 upon cotangent of pi upon 4 plus cotangent of pi upon 6. As we know, cotangent of pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3, cotangent of pi upon 4 is equal to 1, so we plug in these values in the above expression. We get tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square root of 3 times 1 minus 1 upon 1 plus square root of 3. Further simplification gives us tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square root of 3 minus 1 upon square root of 3 plus 1. Let us rationalize the fraction as multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of above fraction by square root of 3 minus 1. So, we get tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square of square root of 3 minus 1 upon square root of 3 plus 1 times square root of 3 minus 1. Let us expand square of square root of 3 minus 1. So, in the numerator we have square of square root of 3 plus square of 1 minus 2 times square root of 3 times 1. And in the denominator, square root of 3 plus 1 times square root of 3 minus 1 is equal to square root of 3 minus square of 1. Square root of 3 is 3 and square of 1 is 1. So, tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of 3 plus 1 minus 2 times square root of 3 upon 3 minus 1. Further simplification gives us tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of 4 minus 2 times square root of 3 upon 2. Here, I have taken out the common factor 2 in the numerator. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of 2 minus square root of 3. Opening up the bracket gives us tangent of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 3 minus 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.